The Bible says that Noah's Ark had a window at the top, 1 cubit high. This right here represents that window. What's really interesting is that window provided not only a water tightness, but the light from the sun and the fresh air could go in there and then down into the ark. This center area was open, so all three decks could receive light and fresh air. And that is an incredibly intelligent design.